Scientists have confirmed tonight that there's a cave on the moon, and it's big enough that it could be used as a shelter for astronauts. An Italian-led team says there's evidence of a sizable cave not far from where Neil Armstrong and Buzz Aldrin landed 55 years ago. They say it's located at the Sea of Tranquility, and it was created by the collapse of a lava tube. They believe there could be hundreds more of these caves and tunnels on the moon that could be used to house future astronauts.